morning. Today I am going to teach English. Okay, so let's ready for today class. Okay, my dear kids, all of you listen here. Today I am going to teach two alphabet letters. How many? Not one. Today we are going to learn two alphabet letters. So I will show the picture of alphabet. So all of you listen here. Okay, J. This one is a capital letter J and this one is a small letter J. Okay. And this one is the capital letter K and this one is the small letter K. So all of you understand two letter words J, K. J for G. Do you like the red color J? Very good. And the here J for Joker. J for Joker. J for Jack. J for Jack. And in the K letter words, K for kangaroo, K for kangaroo, K for kite, K for kite, and the K for key. Okay, K for key. So all of you take your textbook. So all of you listen here. We are going to learn the J letter words. Here are the pictures. So all of you listen in your textbook, then I will teach. First one is jacket. First one is jacket. And the jar. In the jar, what is this inside in the jar? Yeah, jellyfish. Jellyfish. Okay, once more. Jacket. Jacket. Jar. Jar. Jellyfish. Jellyfish. Okay. So move to the next page. The first one is jet. Jet. Do you like this? Very good. And this one is jug. This one is jug. Jelly. Jelly. Jam. Jam. We use jam in the bread. Very good. Jet. Jug. Jelly. Jam. So once more I will read all the ones. Jacket, jar, jellyfish, jet, jug, jelly, jar. Okay. Now we are going to learn K letter words. Here are the pictures of K letter words. All of you listen here. First one is kettle. First one is kettle. Kite. Kite. Kangaroo. Kangaroo. King. King. And this one is key. Key. So once more. Kettle. Kettle. Kite. Kite. Kangaroo. Kangaroo. King. King. Key. These are the K letter words. So all of you listen here, how to write the capital letter J and the small letter J. So all of you listen here, firstly is standing line from top to the third line. Okay, then a curvy line, then a sleeping line in the top. Once more, a standing line from top to the third line, then a curvy line, then a sleeping line in the top. So all of you listen here, how to write the capital letter J. This one is the capital letter J. Okay, then how to write a small letter J. Here the difference. Here I write a standing line from the second to the last line. Okay, then a curvy line and in the top a small dot. Here the difference of small letter J. Okay. Firstly, a standing line from to the second line to the bottom. Then here a small curve. Then in above a small dot. This one is the small letter J. This one is the small letter J. Okay. So all of you understand the capital letter J and small letter J? Okay. Then here, how to write the capital letter K? First is standing line from top to the third line. Okay. Then in the middle of standing line is small slanting line from the top line. Then a small slanting line from the third line. All of you listen here. Very good. Once more. A standing line from top to the third line. Then in the middle a small slanting line from top and a small slanting line from the third line. Okay. This one is the capital letter K. This one is the capital letter K. Okay. Then, how to write the small letter K? Here it standing line from top to the third line. But here is small slanting line in the middle. Okay, small slanting lines in the middle. Show the difference. First a standing line from top to the third line. Then a small slanting line in the middle. The middle. This one is a small letter K. So, all of you listen here. This one is the small letter K. Okay. This one is a small letter K. So, I hope all of you understand. First one is the capital letter J and the small letter J. And this one is the capital letter K and the small letter K. So, I hope all of you understand. Today we are going to learn two letters. So, carefully trace the pattern in your textbook and learn the two letters. Okay, my dear children.